When you deposit money in a savings account at a bank, it earns additional money. Figuring out how your money will grow involves understanding and applying concepts of percents. In this chapter, we will find out what percents are and how we can use them to solve problems.